Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks fluctuated after the market's biggest gain in more than 2 years. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones fell 40 points, the S&P 500 fell 4 points, and the Nasdaq gained 1 point. Oil prices dropped after a 4-day rally as investors wait for a jobs report. Benchmark crude fell 96 cents to $99.40 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Adventrix Pharmaceuticals announced it has met with the FDA to discuss development plans for its drug candidate ANX188. The drug is a treatment for sickle cell anemia patients experiencing vaso-occlusive crisis. And BAE Systems and AVX Aircraft have combined to compete for the U.S. Navy's medium-range maritime unmanned aerial system. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.